Now you try. First, get a jar. Patrick, that's
Dr. Wily's castle.
Yes.
Just a little more chaos and massive destruction, and then I'll make my move.
Several bouquets later.
Now he's gonna kick my butt!
How'd he do that? I'm a real cut-up, don't you think, guys? The buzz around town is I'm number one!
Finish this job with his time bombs!
Now he's gonna kick my butt!
Attention, all robot students! You will obey only Dr. Wily!
Get to keep Billy Vanilli for your very own!
So, you like kicking butts, do ya? Well, we'll show you, old man! There he is, Victor!
Could we interest you in some chocolate?
Chocolate? Did you say
chocolate? Chocolate!
There's no other gems like these in the world!
How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
What you get to keep Billy Vanilli?
Why, you overgrown circuit breaker?
No!
Well? What are you waiting for?
The fool says
chocolate! 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 Finally! I've been trying to catch you boys all day!
Yes, yes! Blame Mega Man. My plan is working.
That's a lie! I don't need a potion to be nice! And I'll pound any-
You SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yeah!
Let's book him!
Wow, you guys are good. I'm the last person I would have suspected, but I was looking for me all the time. It's the perfect crime.
Yeah, yeah, tell it to the judge, Pinky.
Oh no! Patrick's too sensitive for the big house. Wait!
What are you gonna do to us?
What's your name? Okay, follow me. If you can't do the time, don't do the crime.
One little boost to the surface later.
Resume. With the money I make selling shrunken cities, I'll build whole new cities populated by robots under my control. To the copter! I have more cities to shrink!